that he had that chemistry with Welker. Welker right. was a fucking
Hell, he's
badass
a monster.
Dude.
Monster.
Dude, Welk was really good, and I learned a lot from him. He was like 5'8", about 83.
Mm-hmm.
But he had these releases, and his fast twitch was so insane. You know, once I got a lot more opportunity, that's why it clicked, and we were able to keep it going.